Well, nobody likes to be away from their family. For the brave men and women who serve in the military, it's a way of life. But before tonight's M-Braves game, a soldier gave his wife the surprise of her life, and our camera was rolling to catch the magical moment.
When Darla Harlow zipped that ball into the catcher for tonight's ceremonial first pitch, she had no idea who the man was behind the mask. But it didn't take long for her to realize it wasn't an M-Braves player, but her husband, Michael, back from Afghanistan.
It took a couple of seconds, but I just shocked and just overwhelmed.
Home plate became an emotional reunion for the happy couple and their children, who've been apart for a very long time.
It's been 9 months since I've seen her and wanted to make sure she remembered what I looked like.
I didn't through the mask.
Michael is a major in the Army who's been protecting our freedoms in Afghanistan. The Harlows are big M-Braves fans. Once the team learned about that, they helped Dad and his daughter set up the surprise on the diamond.
She didn't faint last time. Last time I surprised her, she fainted.
Thank goodness she didn't faint. Well, Darla told us she had no idea it was her husband behind the plate. Michael will be at home for about 10 weeks before heading back to Afghanistan.